What is this strange setup, you ask? Well, let's take a closer look. So you can see we've got tree straps between two trees. We've also got what looks like legs. And we've also got a tent on the ground. Let's look inside. The legs are attached to a cricket hammock stand. The little bug screen tent is for the dog. And the tree straps were for another hammock. So look, we can lay side by side in our hammocks and the dog can be in between us and nobody's gonna get bit by bugs.